of Miami after another dominating performance this afternoon. The Dolphins have to win to keep pace.
When they play it well, they win. When they don't, they lose. Three-man rush. Here's where he's most dangerous. And they got him, and it may be shy of the first down.
Troy Stratford, 23, in for Miami on 2nd and 10.
Out of the backfield, catches the ball wide open. 40-yard line of the Philadelphia Eagles.
There have been times he hasn't been able to get out of his own backfield. Another time, he's been terrific. 3rd and 4. Jim Jensen, number 11, is in. Instead, Marino throws complete to Schwede. Smith out of the eye play action. Marino goes deep, wide open. Touchdown,
Tony. 3rd and 5. 4-man rush. Cunningham floats it, and it's picked up. Intercepted by Lewis Oliver, his 5th of the year.
Will not be able to get the sack, but it leaves somebody else open.
Third and 9, Marino rifles it. That will be shy of a first down.
Now let the offense go out and show this. They got something to prove.
White clock down to 1.
Marino got rid of it, throws deep. Complete duper! Down inside the 10-yard line!
3rd and goal.
Watch out for Jensen down here.
And that was going to be intended for Jensen, but he cut toward the near side. And the second-year man out of Indiana, Sherman, is in the setback. And Sherman will get the carry. Breaks through a big hole. Oliver, the last man, drives it out of bounds with the flag down on top of the play.
On 2nd and 3, Cunningham throw complete. Williams driven out of bounds over there by J.B. Brown.
So far, it's all Dolphins. They're up 10-0. Hit in the backfield and wrapped up.
Pro Bowl this season, you can believe that.
3rd and 12. Cunningham takes off. Down to the 4-yard line. He is very close to the first down. It depends on the spot.
He's done a good job in this situation all year long. Fires and Sherman in the backfield.
Cunningham to fire. Almost intercepted, but it's a touchdown.
It went right into his chest. What happens is Byers sticks one hand out. Randall Cunningham totally misreads this defense. Look at that, one hand. Now McCoyer, look it. He's going to catch it. He still doesn't know he doesn't have it. Now he can't believe it.
Shaking his head, and Byers has yet another great grab out of the backfield.
4-man run.
Marino had Duper fall down, threw it high and off the hand of Eric Allen out of bounds.
3rd and 4.
Blitz. Cunningham unloads to Sherman. 1st down and more. Hugh Green can't bring him down. Then he's banged out of bounds by Lewis Oliver. Play action. Cunningham in trouble, got away. Floats it for the end zone, trying for Williams. He's out of bounds, covered by McCoyer. 3-man rush. Cunningham dumps it off to Heath Sherman. Hugh Green takes him out of bounds. That will be well shot. Jeff Eagles is his holder. Line drive, and he didn't get it. Marino with time, guns this one, and the tight end of the 46.
That's
the blitz again. Marino hangs in and throws. Joyner almost had the interception. Couldn't hold it. 33. It's Randall's down. Green on the blitz. Doesn't get there. Throws for Byers. Comes to the sideline. Not going to mount to the 28 first down. 51 yards and a half is not an awful lot. Green comes on the blitz. Missed it. That time, Cunningham got away. Lunges forward across the 40. It's another first. They'll scramble again. Trying to get all the yards he can and get out of bounds. He has another first down. 3-yard field goal.
What ring there is, it is at his back.
Got a chance.
Roger Rosa, who earlier missed, kicks the longest field goal of the year for the Eagles. 53 yards.
The Dolphins and the Eagles are tied at 10. Stay with us. Coming up, Chris Berman. Smith and Morgan are the backs behind Marino. Smith the throw on first down. He completes the throw. Edmonds to the Eagle 39. Hopkins and Allen brought him down. 31 touches coming into the game. They'd like to have him. 30-10. Marino hit from behind and sacked by Clyde Simmons. Only the 10th time this year that Marino has been sacked. Sanders in the backfield for the first time. He'll get a carry. Breaks out of the pack. 40-50. Miami. And inside that, Jarvis Williams took him out of bounds. Tony and Sanders in the backfield on 3rd and 2. Tony on the delay. Didn't make it. Had to get to the 14. Stop at the 15. He's hit 2 out of 3 tonight, and the Eagles go in front for the first time.
Question is, can the receivers hang on?
Just give it on the ground to Smith. Big hole up the middle. Smith down his feet to the Eagle 45. Four-man rush in time. Stratford. Fumble. And it looks like the Dolphins got it back at the 20-yard line.
Well, I just got the ball, even tried to tuck it up. But look at the shot Waters puts on. Oh, I tell you, he can hit you.
That's the second force fumble for Waters. Ball loose again. Eagles are signaling they've got it, and they do. Holy cow. Cunningham takes off. He just runs people. Dives for the first down and has it. Here comes the blitz. Williams. Cunningham gets away. Dancing across the 35 to the 36. Odom, Griggs, Offerdahl, and Tarkenton ahead of him. But Tarkenton took 17 years. Cunningham has done it less than 6. Complete to Williams across midfield, brought down at the 42-yard line by Jarvis Williams. There is a flag down in the Eagle backfield. Preliminary call is a hold. You ask him about a team he's going to play solo, but now we'll kill it. Third and long. Cunningham dumps it to Tony.
Tony Martin's got his chance to play, but they really need Mark Clayton for the stretch drive.
He can't wait, neither can Dan Marino. Watch him throw first down, White. Throw sideline complete, and that's Martin on a comebacker. Over the middle, complete again, down to the 32-yard line. That's the end of the third quarter from Joe Robbie Stadium in Miami. It's the Eagles by 3. 3rd and 7, where Marino is holding the 2 out of 6. Another the blitz. And throws almost intercepted by Eric Allen. A field goal try would be 47 yards, well within Stojanovic's range, but it's against the wind, and Roby kicks it sky high. There's a flag down on the play, ball hits at the one, and the Dolphins will be able to stop it inside the 10. Check out the play. Third and five. Over the middle, Jackson. First down at the 27-yard line. 12 tackles against the Eagles. Cunningham, the 20th time. Jackson again, the diving catch near the 45. And he said specifically he was coming back only to say Buddy Ryan's got Sanders, big hole off the right side. At the Miami 45-yard line, they've held it on this drive for more than 4 minutes. Fire, flea flicker. Cunningham unloads, Williams, touchdown! A 95-yard drive capped by a 45-yard touchdown pass. Throws underneath to Logan. Flips one tackle into Philadelphia territory. Eagles show blitz and then drop out of it. Marino, Reggie White has it. The second time he's been sacked tonight.
Here they go!
A sellout and pull it. Can't hold it. The throw was high. Third and five. Cunningham. So Shea got there along with David Griggs, the second sack for the Dolphins. Stratford got away from Waters and has the first down at the 39-yard line. Throws complete to Poon inside the 20. Great throw, great catch. Frizzell was right there and couldn't stop it. Jensen over the middle. I was just getting ready to say Jensen has not been a factor tonight.
Not a receiver.
It hit him before he had a chance to pick it up. Marino. Job by Marino, just running forward, as little a threat as he is to run. Hoping for one more first down, it might wrap it up. Cunningham, the blitz is on. Look out, the master of the big play, floats it for Sanders, incomplete, almost intercepted. Jarvis Williams had a shot at it, couldn't come down with it. A minute 41 to go. The Dolphins have two timeouts. They are going into the wind. Reggie White gets the sack.
You practice this all year, right at the beginning of training camp. You work on the two-minute offense.
Actually, that turned into a gain of one as Marino scrambled forward. Jensen trying to get to the sticks. He needed to reach the 22, maybe a little shy of it. They'll mark it a first down. Clock running 104. Marino sidearm to Pruitt. He dives forward near the 35.
They're going to have to get about a 15-yard completion here. Get themselves in an area where they'll have a chance.
Marino scrambles, dumps to Jensen. It's another first down at the 49.
Now he'll ground the ball to stop the clock.
And does at 28. Dan Marino has his first 300-yard game of the season. And he still needs some more. Blitz, Frizzell coming. Marino unloads. Threw that one away. No flag. The Eagles want one.
Kick has been on the line of scrimmage. Here comes everybody. He unloads, and there was contact downfield. Jenkins and Pruitt ran together, and there is no flag. The Dolphins sideline is going nuts. Fourth down, 10 yards to go. Play clock went to zero. They just got it off, trying to keep it alive. Duper made the catch at the 38. Holy cow, first down with 13 seconds left. Three-man rush. Marino rifles one. Duper, contact, and interference. Ben Smith didn't turn around.
Pass interference, number 26 defense. First down.
Turn the engines back off and decided they want to come back in and see this.
First and 15 for the Eagles. Griggs can't get Cunningham. Takes a shot, stays on his feet, and drives forward to the 34-yard line. Randall may catch him as a quarterback. Second and 7, Keith Jackson leads. Comes the blitz. Picks it up well, and the pass is complete in the Dolphin territory. Cunningham deep over the middle. Jackson can't get there. There goes Cunningham to the 40. It's not enough. 10 points late before I have another chance. Low snap, came up with it. Near sideline to Duper. Second and a yard. They'll try to get the first down. Stratford catches and Moore. Broke a tackle, got to the 45-yard line. Third and 10 for the Dolphins. Marino off the hands of Pruitt. Cunningham on the scramble. Incomplete. Fires. The pass was a little high, maybe a little behind him. He couldn't hold it. So whether he got a penalty or not, he did the right thing. Marino from the 43. Dumps it to Stratford. Midfield to the Philadelphia 40. Blitz. Duper to the 31-yard line. Bad snap, he comes up with it. Here's the blitz. Marino on hit. Complete to the 22-yard line. Jensen made the catch. Dolphins.